morning, we're here talking about your experience that just finished yesterday, all laser cataract surgery with Dr. Satish Modi here at CETA Eye Centers in Poughkeepsie, New York. I know you had the Restore lens, getting rid of your dependence on glasses, and I know you're only at one day after the second eye, but can you tell me, first of all, a little bit about your experience having surgery here at our office at CETA Eye Centers?
It was great. It was so confidence building that any fears that I thought I would have were allayed, and everybody is just so considerate and friendly and warm, and everything goes time on schedule, which is very important.
You spent 1 week with one eye corrected so far. How was the vision over this week? And I know it's always a little bit harder when only one eye is done. What was your experience with that?
It was a little shaky or unbalanced, but I had so much fun playing with the new eye. Everybody was laughing at me because I go around closing my left eye and, oh, look at that, that says this, look at that. And it was just absolutely fantastic, and minor adjustments to make in balance. Like,
I know your second eye is still a little bit dilated, but are you beginning to really notice the reading, the distance?
Everything, and particularly the crispness, the sharpness, detail. I just keep saying it's amazing, it's incredible what I can see, what I can read.
I know there was a lot of cost out of pocket above and beyond your health insurance for this procedure. Would you say this was money worth spending on yourself?
Without a doubt. Without a doubt. I term it a vacation every day now.
Oh, I love that. Thank you so much for your comments.
You're welcome.